What if you said C? Giorgio Armani and the new Eau de Parfum Fiore.